Hello, Pierce. Hello, Dr. J. My name is Sonya Collins hyphen Scott, just got married. My presentation today is about the startup business and basically my perception, how I feel about it. What do you find most effective and interesting and why? What I found to be most effective and interesting was how he talked about being smart and resourceful. The best way to find smart sales staff is by referrals from other people. And I think that's important because other people have worked with that individual. They could tell them about their work performance and refer them to other people. And I think that is a very good strategy to use. Another thing about being smart is that people try to figure things out. They don't just sit and wait for other people to just tell them what to do. They find ways, they find other resources, and they find things to get the job done. And I think that's effective with any startup business. You want to choose or select a candidate that has some type of insight on your business or has some experience in what you're looking for. So you don't have to train as much, but you still have to train. And I think that is very effective and interesting with any startup business. I think another thing is that the person that you select should know your mission and know where you're going. So if anything, for example, just say I'm trying to start my own business, and if something happened to me and I have selected candidates to follow my vision, my vision, it still will be my vision, but the people that I hire will continue to make sure that my vision is successful or it will get completed. And those are the people that I want to hire, people that supports me and my vision. The second question is, how would I go back about developing a plan? What would I do? First, I would plan. That would determine when I'm going to open a business, how I'm going to open the business, what type of people I should hire. That would be the first thing I do. The second thing I would do, I would develop a strategy, a business strategy. I will try to figure out who my competitors are. I would use the five business. I forgot the name. I think the five, Michael Porter steps or something of that nature. I would use that to try to figure out some things. How much the prices are. Is the prices competitive with my competitor prices? It would be a lot of things that I would do before I just open up the business. I do my research. Second thing, I will interview the candidates to see if it's what I'm looking for. I will review the applications and sit down with the person and have the interview, ask questions. The next thing, to hire the people. Then, monitor the progress. How well my company doing, and how well it's not doing. So, those are the things that I would do. Thank you.